Manu Raju to talk about that. Hi, Manu.
Hey, Carol. Republicans have fallen in line behind Trump's other cabinet picks, but not Rex Tillerson. Yesterday, Majority Leader Mitch McConnell refused to discuss the possibility of Tillerson's nomination. And now that it's official, we've already heard reservations from at least four Republicans because of Tillerson's ties to Vladimir Putin at a time that many want to take a hard line on Russia. Marco Rubio, who sits on the committee that's actually going to consider Tillerson's nomination, issued this statement just moments ago. He said this: "While Rex Tillerson is a respected businessman, I have serious concerns about his nomination." He said that the next Secretary of State must be someone who views the world with moral clarity, is free of potential conflicts of interest, and has a clear sense of America's interests. Now, this is significant because if Democrats stay united against Tillerson on the Foreign Relations Committee and Rubio votes no, that could be enough to derail the nomination because Republicans only have a one-seat advantage. And that's one reason why yesterday the outgoing Democratic leader Harry Reid told me that Tillerson's confirmation may be in doubt.
Well, I don't know if he can get 50 votes or not. I think it may be a little hard for him to do that.
Do the reports that you're seeing about his Russian connections concern you in any way, given Russia's role?
It's in keeping with Trump. He's already stated he likes Putin better than he likes Obama, so it's obvious he likes Russia, and that's fairly concerning to the world, and certainly concerning to America, and concerning to me.
Now, the challenge for Trump is that there are 52 Republican senators, meaning on the floor of the Senate, the Trump team can only limit its defections to three Republican senators to get him confirmed by the chamber if all Democrats vote no. And because of those four Republican senators who have expressed reservations so far, Trump's team is, and Tillerson himself have some selling to do on Capitol Hill to close ranks. Carol.
All right. Manu Raju reporting live for us from Washington.